Hello. Today we're going to talk about TrackerPro, a plug-and-play head mouse that enables the user to control a mouse by moving their head and is compatible with Mac OS X, Windows, Chrome, and Android operating systems. To set up TrackerPro, place DualLock on the stand and TrackerPro tab, and connect TrackerPro to the stand. Place the stand on the monitor or table surface and plug TrackerPro into an available USB port on the computer. Once plugged in, you'll see the white power LED is lit, which indicates it is on. Place a TrackerPro reflective dot on your forehead or on glasses and wait for TrackerPro to detect the tracking dot. The blue LED light indicates that TrackerPro has recognized the tracker dot. For left and right mouse clicks, you can use two external switches with TrackerPro, or you can use an automatic mouse clicking software like Dwell Clicker 2. To use switches with TrackerPro, simply plug a switch adapter cable into the switch port on TrackerPro. The white jack indicates a left click, and the red jack indicates a right click. For some users, you may need to adjust the sensitivity of TrackerPro. On the back of TrackerPro, you will find a small toggle switch that is used to make this adjustment. To learn more about TrackerPro from AbleNet or our entire line of products, visit us at www.ablenetinc.com.